going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. To the generator up there.
Made them easy to find. I guess not. My map will help you, Batman.
answer him!
Please.
He's here!
Joker's men are all wearing the security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance. Batman's as good as dead.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you take it at my possibly that? Well, good for you. Do you remember about my alarms? He's here, you idiots! Stop him from getting to me!
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights.
Traveler, I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh, yes, Stephen, I love it. Such a beautiful flower. Do you mind if I keep it?
Oh, no, Colonel. I can't leave it. It's against all the rules. I'll just bring it and show it to you when I'm in it.
But it's me, Stephen. I get so lonely on my own. You wouldn't want me to be lonely, would you?
No, of course not. You keep it. Just don't let anyone see. Really, no one.
You can trust me, Stephen. Thank you. Now give me a kiss.
I can't. People will see.
No one's watching. What's wrong with you? Don't you love me? Call me Ivy.
Of course I love you.
discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
We will return with Batman Arkham Asylum starring Kevin Conroy and Mark Hamill.
It was a dark night in drive-thru land. The people had grown tired of greasy burgers and gut bombs. But then, three heroes emerged. Their savory sauces brought courage. Their juicy tomatoes brought might. Their roast chicken brought the taste of roast chicken. They were called Arby's New Market Fresh Wraps. And everyone ate happily ever after the end. Arby's, we have the meat.
Attention, women who have been regular users of talcum powder and have since developed ovarian cancer. You may be entitled to a significant cash award. Some talcum powder products may increase the risk of ovarian cancer and could have put you at risk. Call 1-888-GIRLING. You pay nothing to be included in lawsuits now underway. If you or a loved one were diagnosed with ovarian cancer and were a long-term user of talcum powder, call the Girling Law Firm. You may be entitled to significant compensation. Call 1-888-437-5464 now.
Starting at 2 on Pix 11, New York's very own.
Weekdays.
Good morning.
Rise up.
Justice Swift this morning.
And lay down the law.
No, I don't break the law.
I'm a lawyer, not a detective.
I suppose the truth will have to wait for the trial.
Witness Perry Mason.
I should like to call another witness.
Matlock.
All right.
And In the Heat of the Night.
You see how it all fits in together.
Put the me in judgment.
I call that good judgment.
Every weekday morning starting at 9, 8 central on Me TV.
No further questions, Your Honor.
We have returned with tonight's movie Batman Arkham Asylum starring Kevin Conroy.
Destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came. I'm going to need something to get over this ravine. Now I can go find Ivy. They're all dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this. I should switch to my forensic scanner and locate the trail.
I'm here now, my poor darling. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine. The evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Riddle me this. Diddle, 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 answer my riddle.
Yo, alert and don't screw up.
When are we getting our upgrades, man? Joker's ship would be more powerful than the Bat.
He's got the formula to stop and upgrade our turret.
When I get it, I'm gonna rip his head off and stick it outside City Hall.
You didn't lie.
Are you not okay? You're not feeling the pressure as he takes you out one by one.
You heard Joker! Joker was right, I found someone! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
What are we gonna do?
We gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? Batman, you hear me? Show yourself!
The detective who is only halfway to the end. Loser?
Must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Thank you.
Batman! I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Plant came through the window and grabbed the guy next to me.
Oh man, I gotta get me another job. This one'll kill me.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
What? You found that one too? Preposterous.
These are the private notes of Dr. Young. Titan is a success. Even my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donations from Mr. White. Joker has also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, you ready?
Oh, yes, yes, come in.
You'll hurt my feelings, Doc, keeping me waiting like that.
Sit down. You can leave us.
You sure?
We're fine. What's the Joker?
Well, if you insist, I'm just outside, okay? So is he here? Did your patient X arrive?
Yes, I must say progressing more rapidly than I expected. But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
Let's talk more about your
project. My what?
How do I know you have been strapped to a table in the basement while you pumped him dry? Would you believe a lucky guess?
Thank you.
There is no way you are doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Thank you.
seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done!
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way.
Job of sprucing up the place. You may want to do a quick head.
I'll cover up. You heard me. Wait up, I'll watch your back.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
He ain't sneaking past me.
Thank you.
reason to try to get in here. No way. Front door's locked. Back door's locked, and the roof is mine. We're sweet.
Don't like this at all.
Remember, boys, look in every corner. He's a tricky one. Could pop out of anywhere. When he does, blow his head off!
Thank you.
anyone catch the game last night?
Check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. You should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man. He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
We will return with Kevin Conroy, Mark Hamill, and Dino Andrade in Batman Arkham Asylum.
Which is breast cancer that has spread to other parts of the body, are living in the moment and taking Ibrance. Ibrance with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative metastatic breast cancer as the first hormonal-based therapy. Ibrance plus letrozole significantly delayed disease progression versus letrozole and shrank tumors in over half of patients. Patients taking Ibrance can develop low white blood cell counts, which may cause serious infections that can lead to death. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs that can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are pregnant, breastfeeding, or plan to become pregnant. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite. Be in your moment. Ask your doctor about Ibrance.
Spending too much time reading, staring at a computer screen or tablet over time can cause eye strain, headaches, blurred vision, or even nearsightedness. Remind your children to give their eyes a rest every 20 to 30 minutes. This back-to-school eye tip is brought to you by iMart.
Batman Arkham Asylum, tonight's movie, will return after this.
Our area prepares for its Phase 2 reopening. See what's being done to ensure safe outdoor dining and where the MTA stands on resuming 24/7 service. Plus, New Jersey salons and barber shops reopen. And we're breaking down the key races for the New York primaries. Monday on the PIX 11 Morning News, New York's very own.
Making the most of family time means always having something our picky eater will love. So instead of debating about who's eating what, we can actually have a little fun. Make the most of family time with Pillsbury Crescent Rolls.
chicken.
As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
brain out of the burglary.
So what's down there?
Call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes to the...
Patient interview number one.
So I'm your first, am I, Tubbs? Well, you know what they say. You never forget your first time. I'll try to make it memorable.
Oh, you already have. Tell me, why do you do the things you do?
Why do you think I do it?
Fame, notoriety, a desire to stand out from the crowd, a wicked sense of humor.
You're good. How did you figure me out, Doc? I've had doctors poking around in here for years, and no one was as astute, and if you don't mind my saying, beautiful as you.
Really? You're just playing with me.
Well, you'll never know, will you? Unless...
Unless what? Tell me!
Me out.
Me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? I thought let him walk around this place. I don't trust him.
Hit him again!
Thank you.
And I've got yours too. Know what? It stinks! Here it don't die.
Please don't do that again, Mr. Cash. It's not helping.
Too late, Batman! One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane!